Stream. I have to use a loan card. The lag's so bad. The lag's so terrible. Yeah. Just go into my profile on PlayStation. Hold on. I'll tell mine. I could tell you mine. Hold on, I don't actually have to email. Ask Liam. Oh, mine's already lagging.
This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Yeah, great to be here. How lucky are we, Derek? We get paid for this. Astonishing, really. Looking forward to a fabulous game.
My mum said she won't change it.
This is the lineup for the home.
My mum said she's not changing it.
Areola between the posts. Musa Sissoko.
I can't do anything about
Wilfred and Didi in the center of midfield, and so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. Guaita gets the nod in goal. Yuri Tielemans plays with Musa Sissoko in central midfield. And Jamie Vardy starts with...
You're dirty, bastard.
Played free kick.
Well, he'll have practiced that time and time again on the practice ground. Just over.
I don't know.
And slipped through beautifully.
I'm gonna try getting my own Wi-Fi for my own room.
Well, they worked long and hard to sign Heung-min Son. Now it's his debut. And Lee, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, end product, Derek.
Can they nudge in front?
You're so lucky.
An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations. 1-0 then.
I really want to get Virgin Wi-Fi.
Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Well, the pass not finding its target. Well, foul play, says the referee. He's in behind. Surely.
Piss off, thing.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
Sissoko. Ndidi. Richarlison. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. Oh, a tremendous block. So a throw in here. They've given it away. Vardy. He continues his run. Options in the center.
I'm lagging so much. Hey, Adiel. Oh, wait, no, that's De Niro. De Niro's watching my video.
Now, was that the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity?
Hey, hello, hello, De Niro.
Let's fly here. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. Oh, what's he gone and done? And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. And taken short. Alex Telles. And the flag does go up offside. Sissoko.
Liam, this is how I feel every game. Yeah, Nero, this is like, I had this about ages ago.
Ings. Well, they couldn't keep possession.
You've never experienced my ping.
Rafinha.
This is how when you've been in a friendly, if you've been in a friendly with me, you've experienced my ping. My ping is horrible. This is what I usually play on, and I beat you still.
Ings. Oh, in with a chance. Well, body in the way.
No, I didn't. I was on crap Wi-Fi. I was on the ones.
Richarlison.
Oh, the silence is so OP.
Danger here. Sissoko. Mahrez! Still could be dangerous. Danger averted for now. Vardy. Now Son. Ings. Plenty of options. This could level it.
Oh, good warnings, man.
Well, he might have nightmares tonight when he
I'm lagging so much. I can't move a thing.
Mahrez?
Yeah, dinner, yeah.
To win it back. An incisive pass. Trying to lob the keeper.
I didn't even mean to do that.
Chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
Then you're on my ping, then.
He might be able to profit from the wide position. Oh, showing excellent vision. Well, he did his job defensively.
Figure it's not even that bad right now.
Rafinha. Not giving him a moment's peace.
Yeah.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity.
Yoda, Mom, I'm in a game.
Can they take advantage of the situation? A terrific pass. He's managed to get in behind.
I'm lagging so much.
They've lost it.
Go on, Rafinha.
A tremendous block. Applying vigorous pressure. Vardy. Son. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Good technique displayed.
What the hell was my player just doing? Yeah, dinner, bye.
1 minute of stoppage time has been added on.
Oh, this is getting a bit annoying. You're only moaning because you've never been on my ping before.
In with a chance.
You're so lucky. If we were both on good ping, I'd be winning. And I'd be able to score. What's your point? I'll put him on later. Let's keep it like this.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Sissoko. Here's Tielemans. Rafinha. A real opening now. It's there for him.
Yes, he's so good. He's so good. He's so good.
What a way to endear yourself to those fans.
I used to always play with him.
Well, Derek, the tactics for both sides are simple. Attack. They're both trying to win the game, creating chances. It's a brilliant game. Richarlison.
You still play with Richardson?
Ndidi.
You still play with Richardson?
Sissoko. And back with Ndidi. Richarlison. Can they take the lead here? And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
You're so lucky I don't have a right back.
Well, 2-1 it is here.
Van probably goes for over, probably over your family, mate, like. For about, like, 300,000.
Well, he's given us away. Ings.
That's a raise. That is a raid. He's winning and he's raging. Liam. Where is this guy? Debut goal.
What a moment. Well, the fans love him already. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Sissoko. Now indeed.
Liam's explaining my lag.
Richarlison.
Alan.
Excellent ball over the top. Can they forge ahead? Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger.
You fat what? Who are you trying to call Sissoko for, man?
The pass could do damage.
Oh my days.
This attack looks highly promising.
I didn't even know what's going on. Your keeper's following me. Liam! Your keeper's just flipping following me.
I'm tidy on the ball.
Look at, oh my god.
And they are on the move again.
Liam, see when you started screaming. Why is Son playing left back?
Well, the clearance half-hearted.
He's a 5-star weak foot man playing striker.
Alex Telles. Sissoko. And now Ndidi.
This getting annoying now.
Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And cleared away.
Oh,
Rafinha. Well, he likes to... to jump in front. And another one for him. Can you believe it? Well, I hope he's got a goal bonus in his contract.
He said that so delayed.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? James Tavernier. Now Ndidi. And they have possession again.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really. But to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter.
Super Lucas.
Just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working.
You know, that's Lucas from primary.
He might yet finish. Teammate available. Well, nothing comes of it. Inside the last quarter of an hour. A real opening now.
What tackle? Oh my god.
Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Sissoko. Not the pass he had in mind. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And he takes on the shot. Oh, that is a
super. I don't know. Yo, whoever joined the stream, you're a legend.
The crowd are going nuts.
Sissoko. Good technique displayed. Has a go. Well, body in the way.
Oh, you're so lucky.
Again here, this has been quite the roller coaster ride. Andre Silva and winning it back. Sissoko.
I mean, you're being violent to the controller.
All even, but will it stay that way? Along you go, says the referee. Advantage. Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. The teams are level, and every corner counts at this juncture. Good looking cross. Smuggled away. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Well, they know they need to stop him.
Wait, is that the headliner card? What rated is it?
Sissoko.
He has an 86 one.
Andre Silva with it. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be...
It's probably about like 500,000.
And a touch of finesse.
No, you don't.
Superb save.
Well, the keeper gambled coming off his line, but it paid off.
And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. That is that after 90 minutes. They are left.
Oh, no.
I've still got players. I said I still got players. It's never been this bad before.
And so the story continues. The first period of extra time. And no one no. is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Ndidi. And a throw-in forthcoming. Well, no stopping him. No nonsense clearance. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. And now the delivery. Danger averted.
What do you mean?
Bad pass. Richarlison. Asking a lot to score from there. Goalkeeper's ball. Throw-ins given. And smart defending.
There's the players on to get this winner. Will it come?
And he clears the danger. Ings. Andre Silva. It might be on for them.
You're just lucky it's not Spike.
Opportunity it is. And that is sensational. Three goals.
You're lucky it's not free. You're lucky it's not freeze lag.
Debut hat-trick. Well played, son.
Well, how about this?
It's when it freezes and then speeds up.
Andre Silva. Now Son. They've regained possession. And the attack looks promising. Dangerous ball. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on.
What's wrong with my head?
Well, it's really important the players try and recognise this noise in the ground and use that to get an equaliser.
Sissoko. Ndidi. It needs an accurate cross.
Lim's gonna be so thankful when the game's over. Hello? Sorry, no, Alan, Liam's screaming so much. Oh my god. Come on, Bristol Rovers.
And so 15 more minutes. We're into the second period of extra time here. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be.
Offside.
It's a good looking ball in behind. Well, just went a bit too early. Offside.
No, he wasn't.
Renan Lodi. And across the touchline, so a throw in here.
After this, I'm coming off.
Ndidi.
Yeah.
Mahrez.
Yeah.
And he takes it on. Good defending to prevent the chance. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Richarlison. Could be. trying to push that away. Ings. Here's Rafinha. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Oh, it's mischievous. Deary me, a golden chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
That's very effective. Good high pressing.
It's not even that bad now.
Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure, but this game is far from
over. Have you not? The fans are certainly you've just never seen me play it. Got to think with there'll lag.
Be one more chance or two.
Waldschmidt. Sissoko.
I mean on feet on.
Oh, he's given us away inexplicably. Well, not quite accurate enough, but it was a close thing. Ndidi. And the pass could do damage. It could be the big moment for him. Richarlison. And it's in. All square again. What a match this is turning out to be. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive.
Who are you subbing on?
Substitution time it is.
Why?
Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is.
Why are you making attacking moves?
And cleared away. Dangerous looking attack. Not advantage with them. Can they forge ahead? Good defending to prevent the chance.
This is actually a good idea. Now we're going on to. It's going on to penalties. 20 minutes of action.
And this will test the mentality of any footballer.
Because it's penalty shootout.
And he scores from the spot.
Confident, head down, lovely strike.
And he's ducked his penalty.
He held his nerve, simple as that.
He's gambled on direction and won.
That's the person you just subbed on.
Right, just look at that for goalkeeping.
And it's gone in.
Well, the sweet sound of the ball hitting the net.
Well, he squandered the chance, and badly.
Oh, that memory, Derek, won't fade.
Not to be from the penalty spot.
Oh, it's inexcusable.
Well, he fired it straight down the centre, Lee.
Well, you've got to shoot it somewhere. 8 yards by 8 feet, just get it in the back of the net.
Flipsy! The lag is making me red time it.
Well, he's gone for finesse and it's really paid off.
Oh my word, look at the technique on that.
So much pressure. If he fails to score, they lose. Job done from the spot.
Well, professional job, well done.
He went for the shot on Panenka, but couldn't keep that down.
Well, that is a lonely walk back to the halfway line, I can tell you that.
And the penalty to win it.
Good game. Alan. Alan, are you listening? I'm gonna go now. I need to eat.